What's good, YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with a new video. And today we have Lil Nas X featuring RM Seoul Town Road. I'm gonna leave the link in the description if you want to go check it out for yourself. Without further ado, let's check this song out. But before we check it out, y'all, it's crazy because I was literally on Instagram yesterday and I seen that Lil Nas X came up, right? Lil Nas, before he dropped Old Town Road, he had $5 and some change in his bank account. He made Old Town Road, man. His net worth right now is about $300 million. And he's continuing to do, you know, remixes to this song. I mean, hey, if it's not broke, keep doing it. You feel me? I think this is like third or fourth remix he's doing, man. Lil Nas X came from college having $5 to his bank account, having the number one song in the country, man. So that's amazing work right there. And this right here, he also collabed with RM of BTS, man. If y'all don't know who RM of BTS, man, do your research. I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all know who BTS is. You probably don't listen to the music as often, but I know you heard of BTS and stuff like that. I used to review a lot of BTS music. I still do here and there, but you know, I think they taking a little break or something like that. But Seoul Town Road, that's very interesting that he named the song Seoul. If you didn't know, Seoul is like the capital of Korea. So I'm pretty sure that's why he did that. But let's dive into it. Let's see what's going on. 18 on trending. Whew, Lil Nas X just keep doing this remix. Let's go though. It ain't broke. And this body hit 1 million views already. The purple horse. RM is my favorite out of BTS. I forgot to say that, but that's my bias out of BTS, y'all. I forgot to say that. You heard how he started off already?
I'm gonna take my horse to the Seoul Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Seoul Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boost.
And also, I gotta mention, Lil Nas X is very, very smart. When it comes to marketing, Lil Nas X is just a genius, bro. Seriously a genius. Like, he uses his platform very, very well when it comes to promoting, letting people know what's going on. He's very, very smart. And yeah, sometimes he might throw some controversy stuff out there, like when he said that he was gay. I mean, I don't know, but it did open a lot of people's eyes, and then a lot of people went back to Old Town Road to start listening to it, because a lot of people was like, this is the meaning of Old Town Road, because Lil Nas X just came out and said that he was gay. But I feel as though, I think that was a very, very smart promoting and marketing skill that he did. I don't know if it's just me, but he's smart when it comes to marketing.
Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in a valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. I got the homies in my back.
RM, hold the front door. RM, hold up, I need to pull up the lyrics. Hold up.
Riding to the farm, riding on the car. We gon' get your money with my homie in your backyard. Can't nobody tell me.
Seoul Town Road, I'm gonna ride till I
original song better, but this song is tough. I like RM part, you know. I already heard Lil Nas X part plenty of times, but RM part was pretty dope, man. I really like it. You know, some of y'all need to start listening to some K-pop, especially some BTS. Oh, I might have put y'all on some BTS, though. I feel as though I think I should start doing that. But this definitely deserves a music video. It would be lit to see them in Korea. Oh, yeah, that's going to be lit. That's definitely going to be lit, man. I always say that every time I listen to some BTS, I'll be like, yo, RM voice stands out the most. It really do. Lil Nas X, hopefully this is your last remix to Old Town Road, man, because at this point, I don't think I could keep listening. I didn't hear the last remix with Young Thug, though, but this one, yeah. The one with Billy Ray, yeah. The one with Young Thug, I didn't listen to. I don't know why I just didn't listen to it. But this one right here, this was lit. The Billy Ray Cyrus one really, like, actually put him on top. You feel me? But I feel as though this one right here is going to do the same. Because K-pop, BTS is already big. The song is already big. And then putting them two together, oh, yeah, that's going to be even bigger. But leave a like if you enjoy, man. Subscribe if you're new. And I'm out of here.